I can see, and our music area now is another trick altogether, getting together, and this is going to be fun for me. What a band, Cheap Trick! Show the folks this up close.
God, what is that thing?
There's Rick Nielsen sitting right beside me and Robin Zander in the end. Look at this. Now, I'm being very gentle with this, Rick. Yes. Rick has a collection of how many guitars?
Oh, close to 125.
120, not including this, right?
120 plus this five neck guitar. This used to be lawn furniture, but I sculpted it.
The nice thing about this is you can drive the whole band home on it afterwards.
Right. Good.
Now, what is the purpose of this instrument exactly?
Not been figured out yet, but we're let's figure it out tonight.
Are you able to crank out five different sounds?
Yeah.
Preset.
Now, this is a 12-string guitar, and this is a 6-string guitar with no vibrato bar. Now this is a 6-string with a vibrato. Here it goes woo woo. And then this one I tuned to a chord.
And this has no frets.
This has no frets. Yeah, you slide, do a slide up and down in it. And so they all serve a purpose. And
did you design the guitar?
Yeah, I did. I originally wanted
to
have
it
so it could spin. Thank you.
It's probably the nice thing anybody said to you all day.
Really? Here's a present.
I'm sorry, you designed it so it could spin?
Well, I wanted it so it could spin, so I could play one and then turn it and then play another and then turn it, you know, like put it, maybe have a belt buckle so it would whip around like that.
Mm-hmm. Well, it's
why don't they use my ideas?
It also, let me just try this on the
yeah,
neck. It weighs, how heavy is this?
Well, I think it's about 58 pounds or something like that.
I didn't break anything. It is very heavy.
Yeah, you're going to be playing it later, so.
This is a good bust development exercise, I think. It's a bit,
you need it.
You you have some real athletic moves, too, Rick. And do you ever hurt yourself with, I mean, the But the jumping and the landing and the chord all at once is something I know I've never
Well, I practice. I've fallen over once on stage, and I fell in the orchestra pit once, and I fell about 15 feet. And I've only broken one finger once.
Mm-hmm. Yours?
Pretty lucky. No, it was a cameraman down below in the pit.
Now, does Robin, do you do any of the choreography? Robin used to teach ballroom dancing, I happen to know. Was this door-to-door? How did you teach you?
No, it wasn't door-to-door. It was a place right next to the jail in Orlando, Florida. And I used to catch the strays that sort of hung around there or came out of jail and give them a better outlook on life by teaching them how to dance and have fun.
I've never heard that as part of penal rehabilitation. The first thing you come out of jail, hey, let's dance. And we go... So you used to teach the prison. Did you save money doing that?
I made some money, yeah. I saved enough money to go to Europe and play over there. I was a folk guitar player before I joined the band.
In clubs? Did you play in folk clubs?
No, I didn't get that far. I wasn't quite good enough at that time, I guess. But I used to go down in the train stations, you know, and play down there with my little hat out for change.
Mm-hmm.
And, one small change. Deserves
another chord or a new song or something.
That's how we found Bunny, our drummer. He was posing as a blind man in the streets of Dublin and mm-hmm. took Robin's money, and Robin caught him and he plays drums now. Hi, Bunny.
Back with Cheap Trick in just a moment. Next, more music by Cheap Trick, the comedy of Greg Travis, Flick of the Night, our Friday night comedy sketch, and Dean Martin's first music video.